Hello everybody, it is Lee Spo and welcome back. It has been way too long and I wouldn't just leave you guys without an explanation. So although the videos have stopped, the Pokemon openings haven't. I've still been opening packs. I have so much to show you guys. I think I've opened more packs recently than when I was doing YouTube. So I kind of regret not doing videos of me opening all these packs. I've opened Champion's Path, Hidden Fates, I mean, I've gotten insane pulls, Charizard VMAXs, and that type of insane. None of it is on camera. And yes, I'm in college now, school has started, I've been having to prioritize that. But I gotta prioritize this too. This is just main source of fun and entertainment for me, and I gotta deliver content. Because it's what I want to do. And now you may be asking, how am I getting any money to afford Champion's Path and all these packs? And well, boom. Yes, I love Pokemon, but I also love shoes and clothes. So I've started to resell shoes and clothes. And I've been using that to obviously, you know, make some type of money while Corona is going on. And to fund the Pokemon hobby, which I am so extremely passionate about. Now, if you guys want sneaker videos and fashion videos and whatever, I can do that as well. But this is mainly for Pokemon. I'm going to be uploading Pokemon gameplay very soon. So please stay tuned for that. I'm so excited to do that. And there's still series that we have to complete. We have to go through the mystery box. We have to go through a binder because I have a whole new one and I filled up the first one. That's how much packs I've been opening. I was so stressed about school, I opened up the XY Evolutions booster box. I tried to hold on to it until I reached 100 subs, but I had to do it. It was just there tempting me. And I'm gonna show you guys what I got, of course. And let's just say it was worth it. That's all I'm gonna say. We'll do that in a separate video, I guess. But yeah, that little break was so good for me because now I'm gonna come back 10 times stronger, 10 times more professional, and bring such better pack opening and content for you guys. I have so many things ready, and I can't wait for you guys to join me on this journey. And I know my setup isn't the best. I know I don't have the best quality camera. I don't care about any of that. I'm doing this because I love it, and I want to bring out content to you guys, and I want to record these beautiful moments of me opening packs and me enjoying life. And you guys can see here already, we have gotten some insane pulls while I've been gone. Some insane pulls. So, there's a lot to go through. I've also started to get some PSA cards, which is great. I'm going to start doing videos about PSA submissions or just grading submissions. I might not use PSA because it's so busy right now. Alright, so the point of this video is to tell you guys that I'm back and to show you what I've been doing, what I've been opening. So let's get straight into it. No time wasting. I opened up the Tag Team All-Stars. I've opened up a Sun and Moon base set booster box. Let me just turn the camera actually because they're all on the side. Opened up a Sword and Shield base booster box. Opened up a Darkness of Blaze. Obviously, because I got the Charizard some way or another, right? On the back here, it's another Darkness of Blaze and the XY Evolutions. So, I want to speed run through this. No time wasted. I want to show you guys what I have so we can start fresh. Alright. So, a lot of this you guys have already seen. Let me see if I can put the camera back. Alright, so most of this is nothing new. It's still from the last video. There's some empty spots which are going to easily be filled. But, I mean, if we look here, we got some Butterfree Vs, Celebi Vs, Full Art Delmise, Butterfree V Maxes that are new. Let's see what else is new. There's probably some new holos. Let's keep going, keep going. Got some more Japanese cards, as you can see here. Scentiscorch Vs, Full Art Scentiscorch, Full Art Houndoom right up here. Tilt see it right up there. I'm sorry for the camera angle. This thing is just so big, it's hard to get the whole thing. We got some more Frostmoth holos. We have a Wailord V, which is new. Some more Japanese cards. Full Art Lapras. A lot of this you guys have seen, but a lot of it is also new. The Dedenes you guys saw. The full Morpeko collection right there. Oop, I skipped the page. Cresselia X, you guys already seen that. A lot of Indeedee Vs. a lot of holos from Champion's Path, because you're guaranteed a holo in every single pack. Regirock EXs, Darkrai holos, Grimmsnarl Vs. Here's where there gets to be a few newer cards. Hop Full Art Suspicious Food Tin Gold card. Let's keep going. Keep going. Alright, this is when it really gets new. So we have the Salamence V. Next page, we have Pokemon Ranger. That was probably one of the last videos I was up. Hala Full Art, Alima Full Art, Marnie Full Art, Rose Full Art, Milo Full Art, Pierce Full Art, Choice Helmet, Martial Arts Dojo Gold Card, Capture Energy Gold Card, and some Japanese Energy from the Tag All-Stars. So a lot of that you guys have seen already. But like I said, there's a whole other binder. So let's get this out of the way. You guys have seen that. So you're pretty much catched up. I have way too much bulk now, by the way. Way too much bulk. I don't know what to do with my bulk at all. So let's see if we can set this up nice and neatly. Okay, that's fine. It's good enough. All right, so all these cards are going to be new now. Apricorn Maker Full Art. Magneton Holo from Fossil. How is this going to work? Drag it down like that. That works, I think. Steven's Resolve. Galissapod GX, Regirock V, Rillaboom V. We have Aether, put the camera. Aether Paradise Gold card, a lot of Hidden Fates promo cards, Dreadnought Full Art, Bead Full Art, Espeon and Umbreon GXs, Galley GX, Toxicroak EX, Mega Dante EX, Garchomp EX, Flareon EX, Genesect EX, Volcanion EX, Crazy EX, Dante EX. These are all brand new cards, guys. Mewtwo EX, Crocodile EX, Dragonite, Vaporeon, Japanese or Korean, it looks like. Hydreigon Break card, Gardevoir EX, Machamp Holo, Switch Gold card, Aegislash EX, Sylveon, Zoroark, Dragonite, Camerupt, Venusaur, Yveltal, Mega Gengar, Kangaskhan. All of these are new, guys. All of these are new. Master Ball, Metagross EX, Deoxys EX, Seismitoad, Mega Slowbro, Mega Latios, Shaymin, Primal Kyogre, Pikachu, Mew EX, Full Art Tapu Lele, Magearna EX, Mega Caesar Full Art EX, Machamp EX, Manectric, Flareon, Pidgeot, Blastoise, all EX cards. We have so much EXs now. Mega Mewtwo, Mega Alakazam, Mega Blastoise, Charizard, Primal, Team Aqua's Kyogre, Aggron EX, Volcanion EX, Mewtwo EX, Mega Gallade EX, Blastoise, Pinsir, Reshiram, Mega Venusaur, Cinderace, Rillaboom, Squirtle, Full Art Blastoise GX. So all of these are new, guys. All of these are new. You won't be able to find these openings in my channel. A lot of holos from Champion's Path, Full Art Yveltal, Mega Venusaur EX, Venusaur EX, Manaphy, Aerodactyl, Aggron. All right. Let's go. Let's get through these. You guys need to catch up. You guys need to catch up with everything going on. We have a Korean. Looks like a Korean card for this one. GX. Colossal. V. Incineroar GX. Lapras GX. Full Art Lapras GX. Full Art Lily. Umbreon GX. Full Art Harp. Lucario V. A lot of stuff from Pokemon. Pokemon Detective Pikachu, Toxtricity Full Art. And here we get into the Pokemon XY evolutions. Look at all these Pikachus. Surfing Pikachu, Mewtwo Reverse Holo, Trio Reverse Holo, Clefairy Reverse Holo, Dugong Reverse Holo, Starmie Reverse Holo, Secret Rares, Machamp Break, Nidoking Break, Slowbro EX, Mewtwo EX, Gyarados Hollow. I'm actually gonna pick it up. One sec, guys. Gyarados Hollow, Magneton Hollow, Poliwrath Hollow, Hitmonchan Hollow, Mew Hollow, Mega Pidgeot EX, Mega Venusaur EX, Mega Venusaur EX Full Art, Mega Blastoise EX Full Art, Mega Charizard EX, and I'm gonna hold the camera for now to get through these. A bunch of Marnies, a bunch of old vintage cards that I got from a mystery box, actually. A rainbow Primarina GX Secret Rare, Ice QV, the Charizard that you get from Champion's Path, a bunch of promo cards, even more vintage Tapu Lele Full Art again, Dragapult VMAX, let's keep it going, Graplock V, yeah. So we still have space in this binder, but we're filling up quick. And I'm very aware that this video is being quick, fast-paced, probably unprofessional, but I wanted to show you guys what I got and then get straight back to the pack openings. I want to waste no time with this. I'll show my collection slower maybe one day and really thoroughly go through it. But for now, that's that. That's just a quick sneak peek of my collection. I actually have a bunch more to go through, so let's do that together. All right, so these are cards I felt like I could not put in a binder and needed to keep them nice and protected and safe with like plastic with the semi-rigids, I think that's what they're called. Correct me if I'm wrong. Let's get into that. You have a Hydreigon thank you card, reverse holo, not in a rigid or anything. Buzzsole GX shiny full art from Hidden Fates. What a pull. This you guys have already seen before. I believe you guys seen this as well. Charizard breaks and GX full art. You guys have seen this before. A Kabu rainbow rare. A secret rare leaf energy or grass energy. Guzzlord, you've seen this. Charizard GX is from Hidden Fates. You guys have seen this before. This and this and this and this and this and this, as well as this. Oh, you guys haven't seen this actually. Giovanni Scheme, Caesar GX, full art shiny. You guys have not seen as well. Tapu Bulu GX, whatever that gold card, I guess. You guys have not seen. You guys have seen these. Skyla, you guys have seen recently. Anything else? Oh, a Vivid Voltage Pikachu VMAX in Japanese. I can't believe I actually got that. I opened like three or four packs of these only. The Charizard V, because I got two of those Elite Trainer boxes. This you've seen. Sophocles I actually bought because I love Sophocles. Stalin. Yep, so there's that. Let me put the Hydreigon on the top. Haunter, you guys have seen. Prized Possession. Zamazenta, I can't remember if you guys have seen, but you guys have not seen this. Zamazenta Gold Guard. Mega Charizard EX, you guys saw it in the binder, but F2. Charizard VMAX. And then the PSA cards. We have a Victory Bell 2003 Pokemon Aquapolis Victory Bell Holo Mint 9. So there's that, a Mint 9. Look at that. My first ever PSA cards, guys. I'm so excited. 1999 Pokemon game Nidoran Shadowless, not first edition. Gem Mint 10. Look at that, guys. Gem Mint 10. So I'm planning to send these cards out to PSA, these over here. And I'll definitely do a video on that. But this is just a quick rundown. I know it's super rushed. I know it's a lot to take in. But I just want to get straight to the packs. And I just want to say, welcome back. I'm back and I'm ready to get into this. I'm more passionate than ever. So thank you guys for all the support. Pokemon is booming right now. With all the recent people co-signing Pokemon, such as Gary V, Logan Paul, almost all the Sidemen thanks to Randolph. We're talking Bazinga, Zerka, Minimenter. Vicstar even recently uploaded a video about Pokemon cards. Jay Swingler from the TGF Bros. I mean, the Pokemon YouTubers who just upload Nuzlocke and gaming are opening up packs live. it is booming right now. This Pokemon industry is booming. And if you guys are here from the beginning, you know I was opening packs just for the love of it, just for the fun of it, because I love Pokemon cards. And now the value is skyrocketing. So it's great to see that people are passionate about opening cards and getting those PSA 10s that are worth thousands. But that's not going to change my perspective on Pokemon cards, the love for collecting them, the struggle to selling them. You know you love those cards when you just can't sell them. You just want to keep them in that binder, let them marinate, look at them at night before you sleep. It means a lot more than just getting a good grading and selling it. It is a passion, a hobby, a lifestyle. One of the few memories that I can keep whole, or like close to my heart from childhood. Probably one of the biggest games that, you know, was part of my childhood. As well as people in their 30s now, their 40s now. Most of the people I have Pokemon conversations with are older people. And it just unites everybody. There's never been an issue with Pokemon. There's never been any controversy with Pokemon. It has done nothing but unite this world. And that's so crazy to think about. Especially in such a rough time. We're talking about Pokemon again. Notice how Pokemon Go came out. Everybody was so happy. And you felt the most unity you felt in a while. And I feel like Pokemon has the power to do that anytime they want. And there's definitely a second round coming through. I know you're digging through your attic, looking for your old Pokemon cards. You're looking at your Pokemon cards with your friends. And there's just that unity again. So it's so happy to see. And it gives me even more of a reason to start uploading these videos. Because I'm opening packs either way. That has never stopped. The only thing that has stopped is uploading to YouTube. So, you know, this passion is never going to go away. It went away from you guys when it comes to the uploading aspect, but I've still been opening packs. I've spent more recently than when I was just doing YouTube videos, so I hope to continue. I'm so sorry about this video being so rushed, unorganized, and quick, but I'm just so excited. I wanted to get the cards out the way. I almost felt bad for opening packs without showing you guys for a little bit, which really sucked. But we're going to open some packs. Champion's Path is on the way. Hidden Fates is on the way. We are opening up some crazy stuff in the upcoming videos, as well as gameplay. So just stay tuned, guys. Thank you for all the support. And stay tuned, because I am back, and I'm coming back stronger, more professional, more energetic. And it's going to be 10 times better version of how I started before. So thank you guys for listening. Like, comment, subscribe. If anybody wants to do any videos with me, please let me know. If you're into Pokemon, if you want to send me some packs, that'd be great. But yeah, thank you guys so much, and stay safe. See ya.